astronomers, the peace that I'm going to render. Before that, a small correction, which is essential. The doctor is the honoris causa, which the kind lady referred to, was conferred upon me by a cultural university in Taiwan. Tomorrow, I'm proceeding on a concert tour to the People's Republic of China, sponsored by the Indian Council of China. Congratulations. I may be conferred a doctorate there during this tour, God willing. The first song on the eve of her departure to Peking, which is at present known as Beijing, on the eve of her departure, we pray to Lord Ganapati, to Lord Vigneshwara, and this song is an invocation of his blessings for a successful concert tour. The ragam is Hamsadhwani. It's a very famous song, Vatapi Ganapati Bhajeham, composed by Sri Muthuswami Dikshit.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
point out that as a convention, the concert has to be ended by 8 o'clock. Now, being 7:15, we come to the main part, the main ragam of the concert. The main ragam I wish to render is Malahari. And the Kriti is again a composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshita. Again invoking the blessings of Lord Ganapati. Pancha Matanga Mukha Ganapati. May the Lord Vigneshwara bless not only us who are on our way to the Far East, but all let us receive the blessings of Lord Vigneshwara Ganapati, and as they fondly call him in Tamil, Pillaya. This song, Ragam Malahari, Pancha Matanga Mukha Ganapati, in Talam Rupakam, after rendition of the Kriti, Naradal, Swaram, it will be followed by the rhythm answer. So that will form an important finale to this particular important piece, after which, without any announcement, I will render a very short last piece. Thank you. I'm thankful to my son who pointed out. I assure you, no striptease was intended. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Minister of External Affairs and Commerce, to please present a bouquet of flowers to the artist.